Female versions of Eevee will continue to have their brand new remodeled tails with the hearts on them like they did in the Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Pokemon Let's Go Eevee games. What is up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, and we're going to be talking about this very briefly. I'm going to keep this very short because there's not too much to dive into, but definitely something to take home about. If you're, especially if you're an Eevee fan and an Eeveelution fan, the female version of Eevee, again, will continue to have hearts on a tail like it was debuted in last year's Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee games. Now, this is huge and significant because this will be the first time that the female Eevee inside of a core RPG game will be different from the male Eevee counterpart. Because again, everything from Pokemon Red, Blue to Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, Eevee, male and female, looked identically the same. Now the tails are going to be different with the hearts on the female version of the Eevee. So again, pretty cool new update that came during the Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee games that we've seen branch off into now the core RPG Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield games. Small little detail. I just wanted to make a quick video showing you guys, showcasing this. Let me know your thoughts about it in the comment section below. Like you guys know, I answer all comments. Leave a like on the video if you enjoy the little news updates like this. I'm going to be doing a ton of them for Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield. Hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. I'm on the road to 8,000 subscribers. At the time of recording this video, I'm at like 963. If you want to help me hit that 1,000 subscriber goal, please hit that subscribe button. Peace. I love you guys, and I'm gonna see you guys on the next Pokemon news update video. Like always, guys, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on Instagram and Twitter, and you guys can bring the conversation there. I'm the American Gamer in Switzerland right here on YouTube, and yes, I'm gonna be doing a ton of videos just like this one. So if you enjoy, please hit that subscribe button. Also hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as growing the channel is concerned. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. Peace. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one.